It's midnight in a little town in the Middle Ages.
Say a prayer before we begin. Holy Mother of God, forgive us for what we are about to do. It isn't through mere curiosity that we commit this sin, but to discover the cause of a painful sickness.
Which souls have profaned the peace of the cemetery.
Such is the Middle Ages. The devil's deeds run rampant.
Out of here, imp of Satan.
Watch your tongue. Your foul mouth will stay open all your life.
So steadfast, in fact, that many people declared they had seen and touched him in person, giving incredible descriptions of this horrid individual. In a nightmare, as a seductive suitor, Satan assumes many forms. He has been seen as a prince, a peasant, a friar, a dog, a pebble, a pitchfork, but, as legend has it, never as a fount of holy water. Wonderfully young and beautiful, but she is usually wretched, old, poor, and dirty. curfew bell is rung and all the lights are out, Satan comes looking for Apollone to escort her to the night's foul happening. Satan gratifies his unspeakable secret desire.